I would like to extend my warmest welcome and greetings to all distinguished participants who have gathered here, particularly our friends who have traveled far and near to the conference. Welcome to Singapore. The journey to this year's conference has been like a roller coaster ride. Many unforeseen, unexpected events have cropped up several times, which threatened to derail the process. However, it has been the participation of delegates, such as you, some of whom are here tonight, and many others who cannot make it tonight, who have provided strength and inspiration for the community to carry on. And in recent years, while we had the experience and the benefits of increasing worldwide communication and the bringing together of world cultures, one of the unexpected results of the process was the creation of barriers. For some, the rapidly changing landscape presented too fast a change in well-established traditions and cultures, and so up came the boundaries which set up the barriers. However, it may not be the case, especially in music. In music, we hope to celebrate an open and sharing environment, experiment with new processes and technologies, cultivate new approaches to learning and teaching, all of which involve interconnected processes instead of isolated ideals. Hosting the conference here in Singapore offers an excellent opportunity for all of us on the island, you, the representatives of the world, to participate and experience the diverse nature of this new world of music and technology.
These are interesting times for Singapore and for the arts. The challenges that we face seem significant at times. Nevertheless, Singapore has experienced an explosion in arts initiatives over the past couple of years. The Esplanade Theatres on the Bay, which many of you may have seen, or I hope you will visit, and the Yongsu-Tu Conservatory are but two signs of recognition that the arts are an important dimension of a truly global society.
On behalf of the International Computer Music Association, it's my utmost pleasure to greet you to ICMC 2003. The International Computer Music Conference presents this particular one, a unique opportunity to our association to be part of the inauguration of this marvelous new conservatory. I sincerely hope that the sonic treasures that are heard tonight inspire our Singaporean friends to explore music technology in their curriculum. I want to express my sincere gratitude to the organizing committee of ICMC 2003, in particular Dr. Ho Chi Kong and his staff who've worked tirelessly to present a program of impeccable quality.
Thank you.